Namaste everyone, welcome to my channel. You're watching Smarty Tech Face. I am Anjali here with the solution. So today we will see some issues that an issue that is faced by the creators. Actually, this is a video for the new creators who face this problem, that why your hashtags are not visible on your titles. You can see this first video I'm showing that it is having a hashtags. As you all know that, if you're not knowing that it doesn't have any issue, but you can see that for having a hashtags in your title, what you need to do is just mention the hashtags in the description box. It will take the three hashtags and just add it in your title, okay? But if you will see in the next another video of mine, that I have mentioned the hashtags here too, only two hashtags, okay, but it is not giving any hashtags in the title box, okay? So why it is happening? So because the difference in between these two videos is that is the location I have mentioned while uploading the video. If you will select the location that where you have just recorded this video, and it is asked to you that while uploading the video that where you uploaded this video, and you will mention any location in that, then it will not be able to add the hashtags. Why hashtags are important? It will actually take you to the, let's say I want to go to the MongoDB hashtag, okay? So it will take you to the all the videos related to the MongoDB hashtags. So it is very good to have a hashtags in your description box or your title. So I have the hashtags, but it's not mentioning because of the location. One more thing it should be have, that it should not be like with the space or without any violations of guidelines for adding the hashtags, okay? It should be there. If it is not, then it will not take any hashtags. For this, if you want the hashtags like this, that is, you can see that I have added the hashtags, it is also taking the hashtags in the title. So for this, if you I want to add the hashtags, then you need to either select the location, either the hashtag. If you want the selection, hashtags will not appear. But if it is, if you want the hashtags, then you should remove the location. Just remove the location from here and then save. Okay, it's safe. Go to the channel video again and just run this video. See, now the hashtags are visible. So for this, I told you that either select the location, either the hashtags. Only the one should be, one will be appear here. I want the location, so I will go back and then we'll again add the location and then save. If I'll save it, it will again just remove from the title. Okay, no issues. See, again the location appear, but the tags are removed. So this is why your hashtags are not visible. Just check if you have mentioned the location. If it is mentioned, then please remove it if you want the hashtags. But if you want the location, then it should be like, okay, it's good to go, and you can just upload your videos and just have fun with your videos, okay? So this is all about today's topic. Hope it will help you. So till then, take care. Bye bye.